Business has a big impact on children's lives. But how should you as a company navigate your direct and indirect impacts on children and decide where to focus? You need to prioritize. The Children's Rights and Business Atlas helps you do that. The Atlas was developed by the Global Child Forum and UNICEF to help business understand and mitigate its impacts around the world. And there's real-world data to back it up. Thanks to UNICEF, the ILO, the World Bank, and many other organizations, the Atlas has statistics that measure all the critical outcomes. Data like wages and working hours in the workplace, children's injuries from products in the marketplace, and child malnutrition in communities. Putting these data together gives us a children's rights map of the whole world. And you can drill down to examine detailed ratings for every single aspect. The Children's Rights and Business Atlas can help you identify and prioritize children's rights risks. It's a free, easy-to-use data platform to find opportunities to use your company's influence to benefit children's lives. As your company takes responsibility for its impacts on children, you can not only manage risk, but gain recognition for lasting contributions to the future generation.